with them. I've done.
Hey guys, we're going to Legoland. So,
who is the greatest rapper alive to you?
Make sure to go follow my music, please. So, it's called Sweetheart. If you don't find me, I have a music in the picture. If you don't find me, then post Sweetheart 3467. My is not Young Kataki.
Who is the greatest rapper alive, you said?
Oh my god. Okay.
Alrighty now, give me the reasons like everybody
else. You could see something right here.
The greatest rapper alive.
What is that?
Because when you think of anybody else, you don't think of rap.
We've been here in the car since two hours.
Eminem, as far as other people, everybody thinks they're good.
I think 1 hour.
Kendrick Lamar and all the other ones, I think Eminem's a real rapper.
All righty, there it is right there.
1.5 hours. Look, guys, I have butter slime here.
Who is the greatest rapper alive to you? And once again, my man, Matt, you say
I'm going to make a vlog, too, where we're actually on the ride. And we're going to ride the bumper cars. You guys are
jawbreakers. The pink one.
You keep interrupting.
You know what I'm saying? But he was like Kendrick Lamar and all of them. You know what I'm saying? Like, when I think of rap,
okay, so, yeah, let me pause it real quick. Oops. Okay, guys, so I was just talking about something.
So, guys, we're almost there. I'm so excited. We're gonna ride the bumper car.
Yes, and you guys are going with us. Well, not with us, but like, hold on, guys. Wait, is it paused?
No.
Okay, it's not paused. Hold on. Hey, you see that beautiful church right there, guys? Over there, so beautiful. But hold on. Yeah. Can you see it? It's so beautiful. It's a beautiful church. That's why some people say you have to be scared of God, but I do not believe that. Don't be scared of God just because they say that. Okay? Yeah. God helps you. That, he's not a good, like, oh, for real, that hurt. Sorry. He looks like a ghost flew it away. So see you guys later. It's still on though.
It's
fine. Guys, I'm so tired.
Guys, listen, you need to give Bianca more subscribers. Not only 8, you know, that's like a baby number.
Off 13.
Yeah, I know.
You need at least 20 subscribers, okay? Yes! And then, if we get this channel to 20 subscribers, I'm gonna be doing giveaways now. Okay? So let's get this to 20. And maybe I will be giving away some stuff too. Bianca. I have a lot of stuff that I don't play with.